Today we will talk about the coronavirus. Nowadays, a very important issue that has been discussed throughout the world, and many of the people who are affected with the coronavirus disease, and so many of them has been died. What is coronavirus? Coronavirus is a type of pathogen, and that comes from the different species of pathogen, and this is the acute disease causing that comes from the respiratory tract, and that is affecting the 1/3 population of human and adults. Many people, they are suffering from this coronavirus because this is the epidemic disease, and that is spreading from one infected people to another infected people. What are the precautions that we have to take for the to get rid of the coronavirus? If some people are infected with the coronavirus, one should have to avoid to contact with them because it is spreaded with the eye contact, with the respiration. And if someone is infected and they are walking, they are going somewhere, they are breathing, so it is transferred from breath, from eyes. It's a physical contact also, and that's why the people should avoid from going outside into the public places, and they should stay at home. If they feel some fever, what are the signs? Sign of the coronavirus are the fever, are the flu, and they feel some imbalance, health problem. So if somebody feel this sickness problem, they should stay at home, and they do not go for work, and avoid to going in the public places, avoid to eat at the public areas. What precautions person has to take to avoid? They should wash their hand properly after every time. If they are eating all meals, if they are using toilet, and if they are playing with the pets, so they should wash their hands properly. And the other thing for the prevention of coronavirus is to use the surgical mask when you are staying at home and outside home. It is very important. If some infected people, they cannot transfer the disease to the healthier one. Nowadays, this coronavirus is appeared in China, Wuhan province, and spreading to the Italy, to Iran, and every coronavirus has their different DNA properties, their different DNA, their different effect on the people's health. So avoid this thing and stay at home, be healthy, and these precautions. If anyone feels very bad, these severe symptoms, they should go and visit their doctor. Thank you for watching. Have a good time. Be safe. Be healthy.